Police officers with rifles attended the scene at a boarding house on Graham Street in central Dunedin late yesterday. It's understood witnesses saw a man who'd been stabbed. Several police cars were parked outside the boarding house at the end of Graham Street, which runs off High Street in Dunedin. An ambulance was seen leaving the address around 4 p.m. St John Ambulance says a 30-year-old man was taken to Dunedin Hospital with serious injuries. Darryl Baser, The South Today.